I love how you teleport in like this. All right, we're going down this way. Isn't it nice that I got this, this little fast travel point? Because had I not, I would have been kind of in, I don't know, would have been a bad situation having to just travel all the way over here. So in order to get down the pyramid without actually grabbing anything, you apparently have to hold circle. I guess, or B if you're on Xbox. I didn't know that. The game doesn't really tell you that, so I just kind of figured it out just then.
Khaleset must be inside.
All right, so we're going in this. Oh man, this is gonna be vicious. You ready for this, guys? Let me get a torch out.
Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
I wonder if I'm just gonna fight her straight up, or if there's gonna be like, I mean, there's gotta be like a ton of obstacles, I'm guessing.
Foolish man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Oh yeah, there's coins all over the place. I don't really necessarily know if it's worth it to loot, because you never get that many. Right there we got what? 16 total? Now, if you got... I guess that's 20 right there. So, maybe it is worth it in a sense. I gotta hop down here, I feel like.
Be gone! Alcyrus cannot be disturbed!
Every time I hear the words Osiris, I think of, what is Destiny protecting? 2. Or not Destiny Heathen, 2, but Destiny.
The wakeful one is asleep!
What is this place? Tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena?
Dude, what is all this? Yeah, let me investigate this area.
What happened here? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What gruesome... Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? What gruesome madness happened here? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. I think I know what dark deeds Khaleset was after here. Khaleset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. When she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Khaleset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child. You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the order. Ravage this tomb. Khaleset!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiya!
All right, so we gotta, she fled outside the tomb. All right, hold on. I'm gonna run straight. I feel like I'm gonna get jumped by the hyena she has with her. She seems like a really cool character. Like, every character we've gone at so far has just seemed like, I don't know, like very unique in a way. All right, here we go. Maybe a cutscene happens. Maybe we just get her. I don't know. Pass through the cracks. Oh no.
Others who have come before you.
Ah, I can't see. That's cheating, man.
Come, fight me if you must. Then your blood will be part of my daughter's resurrection.
So she caught me on fire with that. I'm burning. Oh my god, I might die here. You take, whenever you get caught on fire. Now, when you do damage, like, fire-wise to the enemies, it doesn't hurt that much. But when you do it in this game, like to your, like if you get burned, like it's, man, it's something fierce, all right? I think I'm going the right way. At least I hope I am. Here we go.
It's picking up. Not good.
Oh, there's some arrows. Whoa. Oh no, I didn't get them.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Yeah!
Oh wait, she's got a... Oh, she has a lot of health. Well, she's level 20, I don't know. Maybe the health bar goes down quickly. Oh, we got a full-fledged boss fight. I like this. Oh, there she is. Maybe I can't get near her.
Hathor, protect me from this defiler.
I'm just gonna go straight up to her. What's the worst that could happen, right?
The gods need not be involved.
Look at the damage!
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Haliset. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
I did so much damage with that one swing. This is where the predator bow might shine a little bit. I'm not gonna worry about it too much. I like how it's like I'm trying to be stealthy, but I got this big fire sword and I'm just putting on my back. And I'm just gonna run up to her.
Come back.
Ow, come on.
Only the gods came before.
Some came between the gods and us. You cannot defeat me, Medjay! Come and face me!
Alright, where did she go, guys? We got that Darude going on right now. I can't see anything. Da-na-na-na-na. That's that song should just pop on right now. I'm not even kidding. If I could edit the videos on my channel the way I really always wanted to, with like music and everything, movie references, actually show parts of it. I think I did it too. Oh my god, I got her so much damage. Woo, that was sick.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duatla ever? I just want my daughter back!
Oh my god! Look at all the damage they're doing!
You find your daughter in the afterlife, I said. May the Lord of the Lord guide you.
Dude, I wonder how much experience you get for killing this thing. Oh my god, that was a lot. Alright, so we took down the hyena. Alright, let me look at the targets really quick. Let me see. We still got the crocodile and the lizard left to go. Now, what does this say? Alright, map. We're good on everything. Quest-wise, what we got main quest-wise. We're able to do this mission. Now, the way I'm thinking I might do this, let me go back to all, actually the side, let me just look at the side ones. I might do a few of these. How close am I? I'm almost level 20. 5441 out of 6400. So if I basically do any of these, I'll wind up getting to that next area. So abuse of power, I may go ahead and do that one. Oh yeah, that's the bundles of hay. That was like a weird glitch on that mission. I don't think I could do that one. Let's try this one. Conflicts of interest. That should still be enough. Let me see how far away that is. Good thing I went and got all these fast travel points unlocked. All right, we're right next to it. Well, not necessarily, but let's do this. Yeah, here's one right here. Okay, here we go.
What are you looking for today?
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master? Huh. Why are you asking about him?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sefetu put a price on your head?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sefetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you. Finest metalwork inside!
Hey! You want some fish or what?
I am looking for Zervos, the harbor master.
Oh! I heard Sefetu gutted him.
Alright, so we're 50% done right here. We got a couple more people. It looks like three more people to talk to.
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man? So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
So I'm guessing we have to talk to everyone and then maybe one more thing and then we'll level
you
up, hopefully.
Look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The harbor master? Of course. Zervos is away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Letopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Everyone has a different story about Zervos. I wonder if one of them knows more than they are telling me.
Follow the suspicious... Oh, the suspicious... Okay. I don't know why I couldn't speak right there. That's funny. Suspicious. Alright, merchants leave at night, so I gotta do the same thing again. Just chill here until, you know. I love that they added that in the game, because a lot of times you're kind of stuck playing it like that. Alright, here we go.
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
This is like an old-fashioned Assassin's Creed mission right here. Following people around, hiding in the bushes, alright? I think I know what mission this is, because when I got to play the game early, I remember there was a little side mission I did where you had to follow a couple of, like, merchants. So I don't know if this is the same one or not. It might be. There might be multiple levels like this in the game. But once I get to 20, I guess in the next video what I'll wind up doing is the next target, and then that'll leave the one that's like level 25, and that's gonna just take some time to get there, really. Granted, I could do a bunch of side missions. I'll probably show you everything I can. I just feel like the side missions really start building up over time, so you kind of have to be careful. I don't want like the next three or four videos to just be side missions after the next main one, so. Thing is, I don't know how many of those targets there's going to be, because we're only on the second row. I kind of wonder if there's like multiple rows.
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is imposed in town after dusk.
This is one of those games I knew was going to be a long game, so I've just been kind of taking my time with it. But I've been playing it every day, and I really, really enjoy it. So it's just, it's a different kind of Assassin's Creed game. It's probably the longest one I've played, though. In the old games, like Syndicate and Unity, there was like no incentive to do side missions, really. In this game, it's like you're kind of forced to do it. So I don't know if that's a good system or not, but I mean, leveling up in this game does feel good. So, because you get a lot more health points, you can do more damage. And the fact that you can, they kind of involved an infusion type system, kind of like the Division did and everything else, where you can bring stuff to the current level that you are. So you could always use the same weapons if you wanted to. It's just going to cost you, you know? Yeah, they go in this little hut area, I think. I don't know what happens after we go in there, though. After they go in there, I think I'm supposed to go, like, confront them or something.
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
There is a stranger in the muck.
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I'm searching for Zervos on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of Sais. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right.
I've been doing what I can, helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
My felucca is tied up at the Sais docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece, but if you must destroy it.
Alright, steal or destroy the boat. You already know what I'm about to do. I'm just gonna destroy it, alright? I have a fire sword, alright? That's not gonna take much damage, I imagine. My guess is it's surrounded by enemies. I'm not just gonna run in there and destroy it. I'm here for the experience exclusively, alright? 25 experience, yeah. That's like a slap in the face. Telling you, this game needs like a double XP type thing. Alright, come on.
Hey.
Alright, he's dead. Let me go and get the next one. My voice like messed up there. Hold on. Alright, so I'm just gonna run over here and take it away. I think when I played this mission early, I think it did the same thing. Just run up, take the boat, just drive away. Or not drive, but float away, I guess. Might have to take a break after this, because I'm running like a fever, I think. Alright, it should do it. Can we get there? I don't know if we're being chased or not. Alright, let's go up this hill. This should put us to level 20, and then when we come back next time, I will definitely do the next target. And then, I guess from there, I'll just kind of keep it going, so.
You needn't hide any longer. The documents are gone.
Never thought I would want to hear that one of my ships sank.
A small sacrifice.
You have made things better here.
You clearly have people who are willing to help you out, Zervos. Why don't you take on Sefetu?
Sefetu is too powerful, too greedy. He knows there is no one strong enough to stop him. We are not fighting men. Sefetu surrounds himself with soldiers. His base at Fort Nikiyu is guarded with balliste. Fool that I am, I helped him import them.
May Amun watch over you.
All right, give me that level 20, fam. Give it to me halfway. So the fact that it says halfway definitely shows that the highest level you can get is 40. All right, well, that being said, guys, I love you all. Let me look at my quests. I'll go ahead and show you what we're going to be doing when I get back next time. So almost 7,000 experience to level up. I'm going to do this mission right here. But before we do that, I'm going to go through. I'll go ahead and do it in this video. Isn't there a blacksmith nearby? Hold on. Oh, yeah, it's right up here. I'm just going to go ahead and level up all my stuff. I hope I have enough coins saved up. I've been kind of saving them for moments like this. Granted, I probably don't need them. I don't know how much more of an upgrade it really is, but that fire sword is just too good. All right, here we go.
Greetings. Can I help you?
Oh, 13,000. Or yeah, I don't know if that's going to be enough, guys. Refill. Yeah, let me go ahead and do that. It doesn't cost anything, really. It scales based on everything else. All right, upgrade. 3,000. Ooh, I don't know, guys. Heavy blade. Here it is. Two levels. All right, let's do it. You know I'm going to use it, so. All right, so that's good. And then also the shield, which is 18. Bleeding on block. I'm going to just upgrade this as well, and then the predator bow. And then I think I'll be good. Yeah, the Lord of Bones. So I got a good weapon, a good bow, and my shields. All to level 20. So, alright guys, I love you all, and take it easy.